Zo. Infraction. 6S. I repaired the damage of this afternoon, so let's see what it does compared to Losey. Such a beautiful drifter. Alright, even better than the Losey. You've seen probably the video it does with stock pinion around 100 kilometers per hour. The electronics are way better than the version 1. Let's connect this one. So we'll leave it at 83. That's the speed of the Losey. You've seen that video probably. Clear it. This doesn't pick up speed. Let's do that again. Alright, that's why it's a basher. Too much dust. Almost had it. I checked all the suspension arms. There was another bolt not connected at the factory, so please check your when you do your unboxing, check all the nuts and bolts at the armors that are leaving the factory at this moment, because I think they have such a huge success that they are producing so much. Oh, beautiful, that spark. Hopefully you saw it on the video. We'll get some more of that probably. the dust picking up. It's a remarkable day because although we had some loose nuts and bolts on the infraction, until now I did not break anything, which is pretty unique because I've been bashing a lot today, probably in the end around 2 hours in total, and everything is still okay. So probably I need to stop now. Oh, beautiful. Such a beautiful car. And here you have them. So that was it. Speed 89. Yeah, as you can see, it's too small to maximize. But 90 kilometers per hour is still good speed for bashing. Bye bye. Thanks for watching my video. Bye bye.